With this Think Board resource, you can really make sure that students understand what multiplication is all about. Here's a brief example. Simply write a multiplication problem on here, 3 times 2, and then ask the students to come up and show each section of the Think Board. So the commutative property would be 2 times 3. Repeated addition, you would be saying 2 plus 2 plus 2. For equal groups, they can just draw equal groups. And to create an array, they can simply use dots. Simple as that.